Hey guys, what's up? It's the Fire Lizard. Welcome to another video of Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy. In the last video, we did the Tell No Tales, and now we're up to Future Frenzy. That's a new thing. That's on a timestamp. That thing can burn me. That's a new, I thought that was like the robot from Crash 1. Are you fucking serious? So I can't touch it. But I can jump on it. Time for a bonus. Yeah, I feel good. I thought I could try to do that. So let me try that again. Wow, this is gonna be very tough. try this again. Team total, amazing work by the Fire Lizard, which leads me to 42 left. Oh shit. Nitro, let's freaking do this. Oh shit. Oh crap. Here we go, 3 lives, but I still have... I moved back a little bit. I need to try that again. Missing. But I guess that's it for this level. In later videos, I'll go check this out and make sure I get that gem before I go back. Before I end this game. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Want to see more content come your way? Hope you guys have a very nice day, and I'll see you in the next video.